Hello, my name is Mike Helm, and I illustrated The Book Bus, published by Schiffer Books, story by Melanie Moore, written by Brian Wray, illustrated by yours truly. Shortly after I started this first illustration, I happened to see an artist's time-lapse video, and since I was on the front end of it, I thought it would be fun to document this whole process. So I shot video while I worked on all the illustrations for this book. Making the pictures for this story was as fun and rewarding a project as any I've ever undertaken. So I hope you will enjoy watching over a few minutes work that took many hours to complete. Hats off shout out to Melanie Moore for her story and for inviting me to get involved, and to Brian Wray, who wrote the book's text. I made these pictures on hot press paper with watercolor and then shaded over that with drawing pencils. In a couple of places I used colored pencils and gel markers, but mostly I stuck to watercolor and graphite pencil. While I was trying to find a style for these illustrations, my friend Nicolette happened to text me a link to an episode of a Lonely Palette podcast about the Grant Wood painting American Gothic, which included a description of the early 20th century art movement known as regionalism. Regionalism is associated mainly with the painters Grant Wood, Thomas Hart Benton, John Stuart Curry, Maxfield Parrish, and Edward Hopper. And I had seen many examples of that style of painting, but I didn't know much about art history, so the fact that it was called regionalism, that it was even considered a movement, was news to me. So I began to look at many of these paintings, and I found inspiration there. And I hope that, if not in style, at least some of that spirit shows up in the illustrations for the book bus. As the release date for the book bus approaches, we'll publish these time-lapse videos for each of the illustrations, which will include less talk and more music, which was also fun to make. So thank you for watching and listening, and thanks for reading. On behalf of Schiffer Books, Melanie Moore, Brian Wray, and yours truly, Mike Helm, we hope that you enjoy the book bus, and we thank you for your kind attention.